Let's talk more about entertainment and let's talk about Can Quintos doing for us with Fisherman's Diary and all its awards and merits. Just not long ago, the lead and award-winning actor Can Quintos, he has had a lot of awards both here in Cameroon and internationally about the Fisherman's Diary, and not forgetting all the actors and actresses in the movie. Just not long ago, Can Quintos strikes a deal with Orange Cameroon as stands in as the brand ambassador of Orange and has been given the privilege to serve as an example to all the young people out there in Cameroon and use the Fisherman's Diary as an example of a hardworking young man and a good producer. Still about the Fisherman's Diary, let's talk about this young promising actress, Faith Fidel, who makes her way into Nollywood, doing for us good movies in the entertainment industry, not only in Cameroon. She's already crossing borders, as we can see her doing a lot of striving in not only Cameroon, but Nigeria. As you can see on the picture, you see Faith Fidel with a well-known producer in Nigeria, acting the role given to her, by Dr. Obibi Emeka Henry in a movie. And rumor has it that she has a role, not only her, but her mother along with her. And we say that Faith has been one of the most outstanding young actresses in Cameroon, from her role in Fisherman's Diary, her promising future, the way she acts, her body language, and you see the confidence in her. We say congratulations to Faith and Can Quintos, and we say that you keep moving more and more ahead and making Cameroon proud. Still about 237 and all the awards, let's talk about not just Can Quintos, let's talk about Cindy Emade, who just not long ago cracks another new deal as brand ambassador and influencer of Tecno Mobile. And Cindy Emade, we know her to be one of the most outstanding actresses in Cameroon, that she has movies not only in Cameroon, but in Nigeria and other countries. And Cindy Emade has had countless awards, and just not long ago, she cracks a new deal, just like Can Quintos of Orange. Now, this is Cindy Emade in a new deal with Tecno Mobile. Tecno Mobile, we know about Tecno Mobile, and they've had a new brand ambassador, and this time it turns out to be Cindy Emade. Cindy Emade has a movie house called Blue Rain Entertainment, and just not long ago she had a movie cast where we had more than 1,000 young promising actors and actresses in Cameroon who were on a cast to know who performs better and who to merge in a role on a movie. And we can say that Cindy Emade has actually been doing her own efforts and encouraging entertainment and movie in Cameroon. Last night, let's talk about Wax Day, who was robbed and alongside with Ambe while on the way to Yaoundé. They stopped just to have a little bit of bite, that is, to eat something just nearby, and they were attacked and the car was seriously damaged. And Wax Day is pleading that there is an outstanding and an awesome reward for whoever returns his valuable items. He says that he does not know how he has ever offended anyone who can do something like this to him, and his documents are all he has got, and he has a lot of very, very important informations that were all stolen, and says that there is an awesome reward for whoever turns out to bring those documents to him. Ambe goes on social media and says that Wax Day has been like picking for Cartier. He has been helping the young. He has been promoting a lot of artists, but to them, they think that this was exactly a planned act, and this was not an accident or just a normal theft, because they didn't take money, they didn't take anything, but they took all his documents, and to be precise, the most valuable documents he has, and says that without these documents he is absolutely nothing. And so anyone who comes across this document can get to him via his social media Facebook page, or there is a number written on his social media page. You can get to that number, return all the valuable items, and there is an awesome reward that awaits you. We say that we are indeed sorry for what has happened to you, and we do pray that you get all your items stolen back to you. Let's talk about the prestigious Cameroon Movie Festival CAMIF that just ended just not long ago, and let's talk about how awesome CAMIF has been. Everyone is saying that this CAMIF of this year 2021 has been exceptional and has been the best movie festival Cameroon has ever had. We had Ramsey Noah, we had Epule Jeffrey, we had so many CY International, and as you can see from the pictures, we had Senior Pastor and lots more of our entertainers present at CAMIF and doing workshops and having a lot of fun with other artists and other movie producers, directors and actors and actresses from other nations. And just not long ago, on an interview, Ramsey Noah made it clear that Cameroon movie or entertainment industry is a beautiful one at that, but we have serious issues because to him, he loves the industry just too much, but we are sick because we are not united, and just between us and just around us, we bring each other down. He confesses to the fact that if you see Nigerian industry succeeding, it's because they hold each other's hands, they work together hand in gloves, and they look out for each other. But since he has been to Cameroon, he has seen how disunited the artists are, separated from the actors and actresses. If we all can come together, we can indeed build a very great industry. And he says that he sees a lot of talent in Cameroon, a lot of talent in our entertainment industry. He sees a lot of beautiful ladies and wonderful gentlemen. Together, we can hold each other's hand and grow exceedingly and even more than the Nigerian industry. April 2021 and early this 2021, Cameroon entertainers have been seriously bereaved as we've witnessed the loss of so many parents from our home artists. We start with Tizi Panchak, who has lost his father. Let's talk about Moyo, who lost his mother. Let's talk about CY International, who lost his mother. And equally, let's talk about Askia, who just lost his dad. We don't know what is happening, but we pray that 237 will recover from this. And just not long ago, Tizi Panchak gave an outstanding performance and the burial of CY's international mother. And this is indeed to say that we are striving hard to work together. Our condolences to all our artists, and we say that God gives and God takes. Let's talk about Stanley Eno, who gives an outstanding performance there at Abidjan. You know, just not long ago, we talked about Stanley Eno leaving Cameroon for The Voice Afrique Francophone there at Abidjan. And just not long ago, we watched videos, outstanding performance from Stanley Eno, who gives us an incredible performance on stage. And we say that Cameroon is indeed proud of Stanley Eno, and he keeps going every day from levels to level, and he keeps climbing the ladder. And we say that, bro, keep going ahead and making us proud. The gorgeous Cameroon actress Stephanie Toom has been outstanding and indeed has proven to say that indeed, Cameroon girls are beautiful and we are stylish. We are so much into fashion. Looking at her outstanding outfits from CAMIF, and everyone has been talking about Stephanie, wow. I love her outfit from the traditional to the white party, the max, everything. She has been looking so wonderful, and everyone says that her outfits have been really costly. And we say that maybe this is a rebranding of herself. This is a new way to say that this is the new Stephanie Toom, and even fashion designers have come online to say that I did this dress, I did this one, and it cost this net worth. And I can say that Stephanie is stepping up her game. You can look at the outfits, you can look at the pictures for yourself, you can judge that she appeared as one of the most outstanding female artists when it comes to her dress codes there at CAMIF. It was the talk of town, and rumor have it that Stephanie has changed her designer and her fashion wardrobe, and that is why you can see her looking so beautiful and so outstanding. We say that, Mama, this spirit should never leave you, and indeed, to be an artist, you have to step up your game all the time and all around. We'll be right back to get into our Western and international page. Be with us.